Dear student, this is your second table and the second worksheet of today's lecture, in which we have to first recognize these plant tissues, write down their name in front, and also the description or function of each of these plant tissues in the space provided to you. So I'm completing the first row or the first plant tissue for you, so you can able to complete the rest of the plant tissues. So these plant tissues are called the photosynthetic tissues. Photosynthetic tissue. Photosynthetic tissues are also called mesophyll tissues. These are the mesophyll cells of the plant. You can also observe some of the dotted structures inside of this cell. These dotted structures represent chloroplast, which contain the green colored pigment chlorophyll. And basically these structures or these plant tissues are present in the leaves. So leaves have lots of photosynthetic tissues in order to carry out photosynthesis. So what is the job, what is the description or function of the photosynthetic tissue? They carry out or perform. Carry out means perform. They carry out photosynthetic process of photosynthesis, as they contain, ये photosynthesis का अमल करते हैं, क्यों? As they contain chloroplast in them, क्योंकि इनमें chloroplast होता है. और क्लोरोप्लास्ट एक ऐसा सेल का पार्ट है जिसमें क्लोरोफिल मौजूद होता है, एंड दैट क्लोरोफिल एक्चुअली हेल्प्स इन फूड मेकिंग प्रोसेस ऑफ द प्लांट कॉल्ड फोटोसिंथेसिस. अनदर टिश्यू विच यू हैव टू रिकग्नाइज इज द प्रोटेक्टिव टिश्यू, और यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट डाउन द एपीडर्मल टिश्यू, एपीडर्मिस और एपीडर्मल टिश्यूज, एंड देन यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द फंक्शन अलॉन्ग विद इट. The third figure represents the xylem tissues. You have to write down the name of the xylem tissue over here and then the description or function along with it. And the last plant tissue is called the phloem tissues. So name of the phloem tissue will be written as identification, and then in the last space provided for this tissue is the description or function. So obviously you have to write down the function of the phloem tissue. So in this way you will complete the whole table or this worksheet. So this is the end of today's lesson related to your worksheet, which you have to do in your neat notebooks. Thank you, class. Allah Hafiz.